What's up, John Charette here, and today I'm going to teach you how to mine garlic coin. Yeah, you heard me. Alright, welcome back. Today we're talking about garlic coin, a cryptocurrency I came across, I don't know a whole lot about. I know it's been out for a little while. And they actually have a whole section on what is garlic coin. And they say garlic coin is hot out of the oven and ready to serve you with its buttery goodness. Not really sure what that means. What I do know is that it's a fork of Litecoin. Back in the main page here, it talks about it's a new friendly decentralized cryptocurrency that you've never heard of. So I'm not really sure what it's all about yet. And this isn't usually the style I do with mining, but because they are doing a hard fork as of February 16th, I wanted to create a video start to finish on how to get you guys mining. I know when a currency switches like this, it's a really good time to start mining for it, really good potential to get a lot of coins before it goes up in value. So first thing first is you need to get a wallet. So on this Medium post here, they talk about the hard fork. They have a wallet link, and I will save that. And it ends up just being a single file, so I have put that into my wallet folder. When you double click that, it will open. Much like a lot of other standalone Windows based wallets, it needs to touch base with the blockchain and synchronize. So you see here, you can see I haven't synchronized in a couple hours. I am 2 hours behind. It will connect with its peers and then get up to date. So it did that pretty quick. You can see there's 8 active connections. When I first downloaded the app, it took maybe 10, 15 minutes. So okay, once you have that, that's fine. We can leave that as is. Okay. Next thing you want to do is we need to get mining software. So because Garlic Coin did a hard fork, they actually changed algorithm. They went from a script algorithm to a new algorithm they created called Allium. Okay. And you need new miners for that. So this guy, Lennis0012, has created an Nvidia-based CC miner that supports it, as well as an SG miner that for AMD, they both support this new algorithm. So depending which one, if you have any Nvidia cards, download this one. And if you have AMD cards, please download the SG miner. I have an Nvidia GTX 1080 in this rig, so I will be downloading the CC miner. Okay, and I want to get the 64-bit version because I'm running Windows 10 64-bit. Please notice this here, because of the miner, your antivirus might block it. I had a huge problem with my Windows Defender. It would not work. It kept saying virus, Trojan. I literally had to turn it off so that I could get it going and start mining. So everyone's a little different with your antivirus. But just know you may have to make an exception for this miner. It's very common for mining software. So once you download that, I put it into a nice garlic folder, and literally it will just be this single file in the folder. What I would like you to do is go create new. Oh, you see, there's my antivirus. I wonder if it's going to delete it. I thought I had turned my antivirus off, but let's try that again. Antivirus is... yeah, let's go turn this off. All right, perfect. Let's turn off. Okay, let's see if this survives. So okay, what I'll do is I will download it again and I'll put it right into this folder. So you guys may run into the same thing with your antivirus miners. Put it in my garlic folder. Yes, please. Yeah, it didn't say it wanted to overwrite it, so it definitely looks like it was probably not there. So, okay. So now that you have a miner, right click and create a new text file. Call it garlic Garlicoin, and then we're gonna use the pool Supernova. It's my favorite mining pool because it uses a username-based solution. So what happens is you actually mine into your username and then you cash out from username into your wallet. So because this is a brand new coin, they do want you to re-register with a new account, even if you already have an old Supernova account. So I've already registered. Let me just log in. Great, so I'm in. You can see I have no miners working on the right side here. First thing first, go into edit account, scroll down, and this payment address is normally missing. So what I'd like you to do is go back to your Garlicoin Core wallet, go to file, receiving addresses, and there's your address. Hit the copy button, come back, put your address in there, put the 4-digit PIN that you had to create when you created your account. Done. So now at least Supernova knows where to deposit your money once you have some coins. Next, go to My Workers. And you see here I've created three workers for the three different rigs that I have. Johnny, Minnie, and Mickey, all using the default password. Up to you if you want to change that, doesn't really matter. You literally just go on the left side here and you type in George. And you hit add new worker and it shows up. So I'm going to delete him for now. Okay, so now we have a wallet, we have a Supernova account, we've created our workers. Now let's go back to that text file that we started creating. Change the file extension to BAT. If for some reason you don't see file extensions, go up to view, and you see here it says file name extensions, check this off. You want to be able to see the file name so you can actually change it to a bat file. Now right click on it and go to edit. Okay, it's just a blank file. That's totally normal. Come back to Supernova's website. Go to the help along the left side and go to get started. Here they give you a sample script to run. We'll copy that, open up our file, paste that in. And then we're going to customize it a little bit. Because we know our miner is a little bit different from what they have, they're usually using ccminer.exe. We're going to use ccminer-x64.exe. Then it says, okay, what's the algorithm? It's the Allium algorithm. Okay, what's the server? This is the server address. It came right from Supernova, so we know that's right. Then it goes, okay, what's the web login? Your web login is your username that you created, and then it's the dot your worker. So this rig is called Johnny. And then my password is password. That's it. Save that file, minimize it, close it, doesn't matter. You double click on here and that's it. It's checking the card and boom, there's your first share and you're mining. I can go back to the dashboard of Supernova. It's very fast. See here, I already see Johnny show up. And I can see hash rate. That hash rate updates right away. It'll take a little time for that to give you the proper hash rate. But right now, you're good to go. You could technically leave this running for as long as you want, and it's totally good. What I like to do is I like to use, especially in a Windows environment, is Awesome Miner. I'm super happy with it. I only discovered it about a month ago. It allows me to manage multiple rigs at the same time. So here, let's close this off. Let's open up Awesome Miner. I've set up two miners already. This is Johnny here. I stopped him because he was mining some Z Classic. Minnie is down and she is going strong. So I would like to get Johnny set up, right click on Johnny, go to properties. And he, see what your miner is. He was set to this CUDA Zcash miner because that's what Z Classic uses. Switch them over to CC Miner, but you see how it says CC Miner 2.2.4? We need to use CC Miner 2.3.0 because that's the one that allows for the Allium algorithm. So what we need to do is by default it's set to automatic download, change it to specific or existing path, browse to CC Miner 64. Okay, we don't have to worry about this mining pool down here because what we're gonna do is we're gonna trick it a little bit. Go open up your text file that we created, copy the whole thing, come back to Awesome Miner, go to the command line, copy and paste it into here. So you put the whole thing in there and hit OK. Now, if I start this up, it looks just like it did before, but now I have at least a bit of visibility with Awesome Miner. I can see the temperature of the card, what the hash rate, as soon as it accepts one, there you go, it accepts it. I can see what hash rate's happening. On the right side, this typically gives you what coin you're doing and what the value is. Because Garlic Coin's so new, and also the Allium algorithm is brand new, they don't have it in there yet. I expect that Awesome Miner will eventually update their software to have it in there. But that's it. Now I can easily duplicate the same thing if I want to do it for the other miner. Same idea. Stop that for a moment. Same idea. I can just right click on it, change it to CC Miner, put the command line in. I would use this exact same string, the same line here, this command for my other miner, except I would change Johnny to Mini. That's it. So close out of here. And that is how you can mine Garlic Coin. So hope that helped. Please leave a comment, like, subscribe. I'll try and post as many of these how-to videos as I can. Thanks. Bye. Thanks again for watching. If you want to learn more about earning passive residual income, please subscribe. I'm here to pass along my knowledge so you can take action. See you next time.